more importantly, you're free. How on earth? Well, I shouldn't pry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith, though. Look at me now. Can you believe it? Hmm? What is it? Have you? Oh, no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escaping. It's safe here. Can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made you the best in the North. Nothing to talk about. We're both cursed, undead. But what's there really to moan about? Goodbye then. Keep your head on it. You really helped break the monotony.
Second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now we have a new problem. It's noisy. It snores. And its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn. That stench. And I was really beginning to like it here.
Maybe it's time I do something. Maybe it's time I do something.
Well, I see you made it out.
Yeah, I made it out safely too.
I have my pyromancy at the Great Swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care.
Oh, yeah. By the way, you sent spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you.
Unless you find the magic's unsavory.
Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this.
A flame from the Great Swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now.
Pyromancy is the art of casting fire. Produce flame, then channel it, just as our ancestors did. A pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time. Goodbye then. Come back if you find anything new.
Oh, you again?
Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? Milady, to think I swore to protect you with my life. Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so. Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.
Is it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
Thank you.
happens with one of those, why not lend it to me? Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started. the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that. Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision. You soon shall see.
Against a wall, or a ball to be precise. I'm a so I'm a bit stuck thinking about running those things. So here I sit in quite a pickle. But who knows? Perhaps we'll have another fidelity. Perhaps I could try some rolling. But no doubt. My head would spin.
Thank you. a bit cooped up, as you can see.
I have a bright idea. Suppose you set me free. I'm old and empty-handed, but I could repay you with knowledge and sorcery.
This place is melting my mind. The inactivity is repressive. Oh, heavens. Thank you, I'm sane. And I'd love to resume my travels. But I must log a few things first, and I owe you a favor. I will return to Firelink Shrine. Speak with me there, so that I may impart my sorcery.
Who are you? Ah, another undead, eh? I took on SEN'S fortress alone. But I'm no different from those vile creatures. I was driven by conceit. Ah, you think you're different? That you can handle it?
Yes, I remember that feeling. For I was the same.
So, let me help you out with your soul searching. There's nothing more to say. I'm finished. We're both on the brink, you see. End of story. You bloody fool. Go along, try and make something of yourself. But nothing will come of it.